Okay. I got laced up.
Yeah, I know what I'm about to do right now. Switch my clan back, because that shit takes like 10 fucking minutes.
Fucking Battlefield 4 right now.
I gotta get a lint brush, man. All the fucking lint on my head.
Uh-huh, you're dead. I'm dead.
I'm gonna let my dog in. I'll be right back.
Just give him a wheel, send him out. Your tea. Mr. T. Yo. What's going on, man?
Concentrating, man. Concentrating. Trying to beat this fucking last fight. Fucking man. I wanna get this done, man.
I kind of figured it out how to take the corners properly.
Mercedes, man, AMG, he just jumps around everywhere, man.
Nah, man, you know that bend where he jumps? You need to brake hard. Yeah. But don't forget, it's a touring crossover, so that's almost touching the ground, guys.
Yeah.
Put my leave replay on. The ghost, sorry. I should be top, I think he's glitched
in. I don't get it, how does he do stuff like that, man?
What?
The ghost car, the...
Yeah, no, he's just like, you know when you do a continuous lap? That's how he's doing it. He's like, what, doing about 180 miles an hour, faster?
Yeah, but he's...
Yeah, you know him, just by being on. He's bitching on the one for this.
Slap it on A, Fred.
What?
Slap it on A.
Hey.
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 Never mind, I'm gonna use it now.
Got it, I got it, I got it. No sniping.
Not bad. Big red. Big red.
Big homie.
Big homie. Wild drink. That's what caused it then. Big red. The red pop. Yeah. I want you to run with it. Saw it. What?
Oh, you tripping.
Man.
Big red is shit.
You crazy.
That's that motherfucking Burmite. That's that motherfucking fire retardant bullshit you drinking.
Nah,
I'll tell you about it.
Yeah. Red, yeah.
Yep. That's that shit they spray on the carpets.
Yeah.
What kind of shit has that?
All of it?
All Mountain Dew.
All of it.
Look, Mellow Yellow, Mountain Dew. Fucking
say Mountain
Gatorade,
Dew, this is,
Powerade.
This Nikki, is big red,
at least,
man.
Hey, look, at least your insides will be fire retardant. That's that bromide.
Not Mountain Dew, it's Big Red, man.
No, it's all the same thing. Big Red is Mountain Dew.
No,
they
not Code
have
Red. Big Red.
Big Red?
Yeah, Big Red, like the Faygo.
Like the fucking chewing
Faygo Big Red, like the red cream soda.
You might be right on that one.
It ain't no Mountain Dew. It's garbage though, either way.
Mountain Dew?
No, it's Faygo. Drink more water, take a little sip, baby. What I tell all my hoes is you better get on the flow. I'm sticking here to butt hole, spring flow.
Oh,
what is on your butt hole? Whole screen. Machine gun man, I hit the screen.
Looks like we got everything to operate east of the current box.
Okay.
Dude, I need to get the Phantom bow.
We're after
E,
dog. That's what we're after.
Objective Charlie is out. We now control Objective Charlie.
Enemy
breach our depth. System going down. I feel like what it does. Look at it. It's even more. Oh, it's a sensor mine. We're playing normal mode.
I'm dead. Anybody watching? Anybody seeing? I go off skiing. In the snow I'm peeing.
Being and I'm flipping. These motherfuckers straight simping.
Snow piss pee. got the right gun.
Come on, man, I need some help here.
Panda. Ooh, he got laid down. Chunky Panda got laid down. Laid down to the way down.
God damn it, man.
Custom Sanchez going on all the way.
Custom Sanchez.
All the way, Custom Sanchez.
Trying to get an ice lane. Jump on GTA after this round.
Yep, we're going to GTA after this round. You heard it here first. Live from MPGT.
Live stream, say fuck the police and they kill me.
Oh.
It wasn't, oh, she's in the elevator.
If I was really rude, I'd say fuck they children's. But that's going too far, so I'm gonna leave it where it's at.
I'm not gonna beat your firstborn off cliff.
Alright, goes.
Say it on your firstborn off cliff.
Fucked up. Throw firstborn off cliff sideways with no legs, no arms. Make them slideways.
First born off the cliff, I go right so hard, bless your lip.
Oh my god. He's getting home, dude. I don't like this map. Oh, this is the one that can blow that boat up.
You're in that leopard print suit following me for in your little Fuso car. I'm gonna kill you. You keep on following me, weirdo. This motherfucker's following right behind me. I'm running down the road. He's in his little Fuso car. He won't let me in the fucking car.
He's trying to pick you up.
He's not trying to pick me up because I fucking
remember I was
in,
stranded. Right? Some random dude came and picked me up in a chopper.
Nah, this guy
I was
got
stranded out of the mountain, blew my car up and shit.
I'm gonna show this motherfucker pinky, nigga. I'm about to pull out pinky for him, bro.
Uh-oh, not pinky. Not the old Dusty.
Yeah, I'm about to pull out pinky on him.
Oh, I got shot in the back. Shot in the back.
motherfucker's tanky, nigga. Oh, come on, that's a headshot, man. Get the fuck out of here. So what you got left to do on that heist, man? You just got, what, one setup left? Two.
We got three random guys out here, one in an armored room, or one in a fuso, and I'm in my pink daddy. We're all doing donuts in the middle of the road. We ain't killing each other, see? We ain't got to be like that.
Sounds pretty gay.
Just blow them all up. It did sound pretty gay, that's why we both fucked up the guy in the food though.
Guy.
Now his car's all fucked up. Time to roll up.
Ooh, somebody got fucking worked while he was trying to stab somebody. Come on, man. This motherfucker's just cherry picking like that bitch.
This thing is a fucking boat compared to that Futo. Oh my god, I'm sitting next to this dude. This thing's the definition of a boat.
Ah, that's the bullshit. The bullshit. The shit that the bullshit. The bullshit. I don't give a fuck about the law.
Ah, this dude's got his truck out too. Now we're both running this fucking guy in the Pluto over with our fucking big ass truck.
Oh, this is great.
Oh, they're mad now. They're mad now. I'm getting no grab. Didn't like that. I ran this Puto over 100 times.
That's some bullshit.
You know I work at fucking Taco Bell, that's like the main Mountain Dew fucking spot. All the motherfuckers be drinking Mountain Dew.
Grenade! We got like shit.
7 different types of Mountain Dew.
Yep, and they all love it.
What's that one shit?
Bromley or vegetable oil or some shit.
What's that one shit, man?
Taco Bell. Yeah. It's all shite.
What's that new kind they got, man? Fucking energy mode. Kickstart. They got that there. That shit's disgusting.
What about all the different energy drinks? How about Monster? Red Bull.
Kickstart.
I can confirm. It's a pussy new garage.
This shit's disgusting. It's dark. You gotta bleed it every once in a while, man. Unless I get filled with blood. Oh, they got the slam van. I never even knew that.
No key. Hey, familia.
I'm gonna buy the Monroe.
I'm gonna buy a bag of donuts. And a gallon of milk.
Yeah, donuts. Donuts are driven.
Oh, bag of eggnog and a bag of donuts.
An eggnog. That shit's disgusting.
What is?
Objective Delta has been neutralized.
Oh, never.
That shit is disgusting.
What the fuck's an eggnog?
He said, what the fuck's an eggnog?
That shit is disgusting.
It's like milk. Like egg milk.
Liquor. Egg milk liquor.
Yeah, bro.
Eggnog, you get drunk as fuck.
Eggnog gets you drunk?
Yeah, bro. It's got liquor in it.
He's lying.
No.
You're fucking lying.
Eggnog Spike has liquor in it, but
oh, yeah.
Spike. I've never heard of no one drinking eggnog without liquor.
What's eggnog pretty?
It's literally like,
this is just like egg yolk.
Drink an egg though.
Yeah, I'm too. I don't even like eggs. Fuck yeah.
Drink a raw egg.
What's wrong with that? Have a raw egg.
More than milk every morning.
That's not wrong.
Yeah,
yep.
Raw egg and refried beans.
Man, that's
some
fucked up
shit right
here. Raw egg, refried beans, some fucking,
some chile.
On top of a pork chop.
That's good.
No, raw egg, refried beans, and some...
He said it's a goose egg, not just any regular egg. Goose egg.
Ostrich egg.
I was about to say that.
My egg, my nut the size of an ostrich egg.
Chorizo. That's what it's called.
Wow, man.
And some chorizo and some motherfucking Tabasco sauce.
What you know about the chorizo?
Raw chorizo and raw eggs.
I know, bro, with the motherfucking pronunciation that I hear people say. The chorizo,
and that shit is fucking flavorful.
That shit, yeah, that's the real deal, man. You eat too many burritos, boy. You gonna have that fire butt.
All right, man. I'm backing out of this.
Fire butt.
Eat too many of them burritos, yeah. Fire butt all day.
Blaming polio.
Just on the toilet screaming for fucking mercy.
Help! That butthole yelp.
The butthole's even screaming. You hear a deep scream and a real high pitched scream. Oh, man. You got that nemesis, Fees.
Jizz, what's the next Grand Theft Auto?
Detroit.
Get the fuck out of here.
Yeah.
No way.
Detroit. That shit would be dope.
If you want something brand new, fresh, next gen, Motor City.
I said they're gonna redo a Vice City.
Detroit.
Fucking Miami fag shit. Bunch of queers fucking flamingo shirts.
Snorting coke up their fucking butts. Tell me that whole game was a motherfucker snorting coke though.
Snorting cane up the butt.
The whole game is
but
about
that was like the best
dope.
Story.
Yeah, it was.
They were
like that one.
Oh, it definitely was. I played it on the PSP.
That was a Vice City Stories. That was even better.
Yeah, that one was better. We had Liberty City Stories too.
Status.
You know about that trigger fist, though.
Trigger fist. That is SOCOM on crack with speed and meth mixed in.
Nah, it's just some crack.
It's so crack without fucking constipation. I'll be right back.
Mr. T.
Yo, T. Alright, let's see where they spawn me on the side of the mountain. What do you know?
The nemesis is nasty. Join my room, please.
Bronco Bill and B Jizzles in this session.
What's happening, T? What's happening? What you want? Just got back from the same old one. What do you call it? Project cards. 135.877. Yeah, I've seen that.
Can I just race against a ghost?
Fuck up on the two bends. Are you in the lobby?
You saw them too much.
Huh? You in the lobby?
Yeah. What?
You playing transmission like manual or automatic?
Automatic at the moment.
Yeah.
Need to get a steering wheel.
Oh, What about you boys? You got that manual on the joypad?
No, I haven't played it at all.
On any car game, like in general? Okay, here's no way.
I think Fred says it comes out tomorrow over here.
We didn't get seen there.
Oh, shit.
Sorry, man.
Trying to read that lap time, man.
It's the last S-Bin, man.
Yeah. That's where he jumps a lot, man.
Yeah, you need to brake hard.
Here it is, Fees. I got my bike collection finished. Where are you at? In the country?
Yeah, man. Always spawn me out here in the country.
I'm gonna go to Fred's fucking house. Is right around the corner. Check this bike out, Fred.
Fredy on GTA.
Yeah, we're on GTA.
He got my bike collection finished. I got 5 bikes tricked out to the max.
And they're all shaggy.
Shit, boy, this Nemesis.
Oh my god.
Alright, Fred, I'm out front, Come check this bike out. Damn, you're still way out there. I'm gonna start driving towards you.
I'm almost to your fees, unless you moved.
Alright, I'm back.
Check that daddy out, boy.
What?
The nemesis. He's doing just standing there. He's finna get punched.
Oh, okay, okay. Y'all are actually, I'm actually in their game. It's fucking. Hot
cross buns. I don't know about
y'all, but I'm like living in 70-degree weather.
Yep. Not fees, man. I rolled up with the AC on in my car, and he's like, man, why you got the air on, man? Finish it off, man.
We there, man.
Check that out, man. The nemesis.
That's all a right, junk. Right.
Who wants to come to the garage and see the garage?
One of the rarest bikes in the game.
Yeah, right.
You always keep saying that bullshit.
Rarest bike in the game is the Phaser. Not one of them over exaggerated bromine or bromite. What is it? Over exaggerated burps.
He's been carbonized. The fucking Han Solo carbonate shit.
Oh, jump off real quick. I want to look at it.
You look at the side, you see the nemesis? Your little name?
No, shit's me. The Vader's better.
Said the Vader's better? Get out of here,
the
man.
The Phaser.
Oh, the Phaser. Hell yeah, that's the one with the NOS, ain't it?
No, that's Electro, isn't it?
You guys up?
Chicken.
Where's
the chicken?
Chicken all over
the
salad.
Oh my,
that's what's up.
I got
chicken in the salad.
Is it
the chicken?
Did
you make it?
Nice.
The
chicken's
are in the
bomb. It wasn't nice.
I know you were cool.
It looked good.
I don't know if you ever jump.
It looked good.
Got the shitty bike with tires that aren't even made of rubber. They're plastic.
Plastic? Yeah. He's gonna try to jump the Snake River with it. It'll never work.
Motor's covered.
Where are we going here, man? We're gonna go to your apartment and start this heist?
Yeah, the heist.
Just give me a minute, lads.
We got four people.
Yeah, that's what we can do with three.
I'm here. I'm here. Cheers, yeah. Shit, we got more than four.
YouTube is signing up. They don't count for shit.
Hold on, man. Park this one. They call my mechanic.
Dude, you're coming on GTA.
Oh, you're looking on GTA.
Jeez, you're trying to beat the lap.
You're still trying to beat the lap.
It's cropped over, man. I had enough of it.
Hold on. Here comes my car right now. The mechanics, deliver. Good drive, man.
You drive. I don't even want to drive your fucking
car. Drive that thing, man. Oh, man, drive it, man.
I don't want no junk. You drive.
This car's badass.
Man, bullshit.
Too much power for the dirt.
You put some fucking off-road tires on it.
That's a sports car. It's the Serrano.
Salt. It's salty, bitch. That ain't fucking doing nothing. It's salty.
Fucker butt cheeks.
Not
perfect. That ass.
That is fucking Dead Sea Salt.
He said the Dead Sea Salt. What you know about that? We had got some Japanese sea salt and catering and shit, and I was like, oh man, you better watch out for that shit. I got radiation all through.
Don't touch that shit.
Yeah. Listen to me and call me, fuck off.
Hey, the salt is so shite, it only costs $100 to get rid of it.
Once you trick it out, though, that shit beast. That's one of the most cars you can put the most customizations on.
Shit, my wife's gonna buy this.
That's it. I put the roll cage on it. Let's see what the fuck it is.
Sultan RS.
Now it's a Sultan RS.
Not even my apartment, man.
This is my apartment. We'll get my
what the matter with you?
Nope, it's called the Sultan Sport.
Sultan RS Sport or something like that.
RS, yeah, 3.
Like a rally car.
Shite. Put some off-road tires on that one. I need to explode this.
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you?
I need to get. I got 3 spaces. It's all about the Duke. Say those aren't love fists. You got love fist floor matches.
Love no. Did not have love fist floor mats.
Love fist floor mats in the Duke.
No. Can't be true.
No, it looked like it. It's the maker of the car. It looked like it, though.
He sees smash a few heads on his head.
You gotta eat a raw egg with the boiled egg.
Nah, man, poach that shit.
Poached egg.
Grandma. Poached egg.
Broiled it. Not boiled, broiled.
Like, broil, the broil it.
Broil.
You kidding me? Broil. Seriously, broil? Come on, Jizz, I buzzed the apartment. You gonna let me in or what?
Invites have been sent.
Hold on, one second.
Weak. That's the weakest of the weak. We down with Grove Street over here.
Grove Street. Ballers are marks.
Yeah, ballers are marks. You fool.
So who else is joining the heist? We need one more person. One more person.
Do you join it?
Is your friend Jubish out there?
Nah, Jubish is not.
You guys are full of that. I'm not in there if you want, it's up to you.
It's not LVO.
It
isn't kosher.
You're not. It isn't kosher to eat eggs with chicken or to milk the meat of its mother. It's hell out. You can eat it, but it's not kosher.
Not kosher, it might be rude.
Like if I was to eat like a fucking big ass burger with a bunch of cheese on it and a fucking big ass glass of milk. Be drinking the milk and the meat and the fucking cheese that they made the milk.
I don't know, man. I have no idea.
I was alive when I seen this kid eat dirt. He was eating my dirt. Backseat twister.
Alright, I'm almost there, dog.
I think we got one too many people, man. We should just do missions. We got five, don't we?
No, you guys carry on if you want.
One of us is playing.
See what you're doing. No, you carry on to the house for me. You want me to carry on? Yeah, carry on. Oh. Yeah. I'll just
try beating
that track record one.
It's the second one.
Let's just do a mission then or something.